everybody play another Gungeon. I have decided to put my controller as temporary. Compare. See what's up. I feel like I just got better controller. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe constant switching is a bad idea to you. See. I do miss having all this, down just a bit. I do miss having this free range of motion. Dodging a lot easier. A lot more. Oh, just the, trying to get the that potion of lead skin. Change item up. Buying anything. Great deal. Good. Oh, I'm advised. Right. not drink. Excuse me? Did Super Meat Gun give me HP or did? Didn't notice. Wait a minute. God, I have to buy a key. There's a key in here. Not a key. That's somewhere. I guess we use the siren. That's here now. Oh, I'm an idiot. I have a lockpick. That's second secret. Would help out a lot financially. Shotgun up, but too good to use and too real for me. Yep. Robbed. But reloaded. So it took my money. Gave me way more ammo capacity. Oh, good. Gotta get in the hive. gun actually changes color. That's fun. What else was in the shop then? I think there was something on a ball, something on a plank. Not even amp. Alright. Let's go fight the boss. Do this and this. Way better with the control. Oh my god. Night pick. I have more bullets in my gun. Than my gun. Oh. I'm not mistaken. Okay. So it's actually a better upgrade than I thought it was. Since I'm not right. I can't afford it. I don't think I can. Can't. But I mean, charge 36 for it. Give me enough ammo for a lot of stuff. Gun. No. Well, yeah. Let's... Alright, let's go. It's literally just buying an ammo. Powdermine, do not forget the thing. It was a shrine. That's right. That shrine set me up. Such a good way. Oh my god. Oh, he hit me twice. That's amazing. I almost cost myself a hit of damage because I was holding my control. The only thing that's not pulled. Shot. Bye, dude. Litchy trigger finger, pretty good. Do it. Oh. I hate it. Got fat bullets, faster rate of fire. Haven't even really been paying attention to fat bullets. Brick of cash would be neat. I'm really bad. Secret. Fat bullets damage up, or if it just easier to hit thing. I think it hit boss. It's bigger. Yeah, I'm gonna knife. I didn't mean to knock those guys, though. Super good. worked out. Still sitting on 5 hits. Help. I don't have any keys right now. Not worried about ammo. I have to take ammo drop. Way more ammo than shit at this point. I had to guess this final room of ammo. Probably. Yeah. Try to use our lock there. Yep. There it is. Could come out of it in a better situation. Bad to guess though, I'm probably just gonna lose my arm for nothing. That on that chest that I messed up. Maybe better bullets have a knockback? I think this gun already has a bunch of knockback. Okay, I'm not as confident. The mobility. Direction I wanted to. Worked out. No! Good blank. obscuring my own vision, but it worked out. Alright. Gotta go back and pick up. Oh my god. Don't want to mess this up. Okay. Alright. And check for the room here. No ghosts. There's. Thought it was down here. Nope, correct. Alright. Probably gonna use shotgun some. Okay. Damn, that one. Lack of secret. It's sad. It's probably gonna scour. Definitely locked in. Crap. Gotta teleport. Let go. Getting him. Just briefly. I still don't see. What is this guy? Armor. Shot, do you have armor? I'll trade away armor. It does. I reported. Can. Alright. This is probably one of the better runs that I'm ever gonna have, so I might as well. Yeah, got a rock solid. Bring me 100 something and fun. Alright, that's really good. Is that a real thing? This is why I picked Pilot. The ability to have two active items is really, really good. I'm trying to get something done with the, Ah, I didn't see the zombies. I didn't know zombies were happening. Oh! good. Not the same. Super important, I believe. This guy's a pushover. And, yeah, I think it's knockback with bad ones. I don't remember knocking him back. Jar of beans. Assuming you use it through the bean. Nah, let's skin this bit. There we go. Get out of here. He'll come back and take it anyway. Yep, I'm confident now. Controller, better. The dodging is the most important part. I kinda figured that's how it was when I first started playing. That's the wrong pack or something. Reality. It doesn't matter how much your accuracy sucks if you never get hit. I say never get hit, but obviously I've been hit a few times. So I have a lot more health than I normally do. Perfecting a bunch of bosses. And that's partially because of potion of lead skin. Good item. Oh no you don't. Chaos Amulet. I can't afford it. Cross. I think the Chaos Amulet has random effect. Like, can afflict things with random status effect. I have to get through. Things that could have been a text. Specifically, a phone call. I hate that guy. I think there's guys that steal bullets. I'm really glad those things are removable. And not like something that. Or in close quarters. Any of the enemies on the screen. Cold heart, you're too kind. Oh no. I use the sand. save stuff. The dodecahedron shrunk is so good. Most of the time. I don't even know if that's accurate. The way I see it, it's either really good or you can just start it. Most of the time I get that thing. Boss. I've already seen both item I think. Shop. Full heal. And my boss. So, I think we just go. So we fight our boss. Go get fully healed. The gun sword. Perfecting this one. Making good use of that full heal, I guess. I'll actually leave these on the ground. The alien engine. I hope this works out. I'm confused. Are there only secret rooms? Really? Yes, it's bad enough to operate. Like any tree would definitely be great. And a... there's a secret room. Health key box. Is there anything in the shop that I care about? Other guy had some stuff. Let our we're just gonna go. I hate that gun. It's so bad. Chamber 4. One more chamber. We got this. We're doing it. Oh wait, now I remember, he summons a big skeleton. Oh my god, the big skeleton. Done yet? Something up here. Alright, moving on. Feeling real good about this one. Didn't realize the sun was right there. Didn't realize that guy was there. Rolling should be putting him out of fire. So rolling in the water. Knockback. So dead. These are alive! Oh no! In with the background. taking a lot of damage. I'd be one hit away from dead had I not perfect. Perfected those bosses. I found that already. Please no hammers. Please no hammers. Alright. Alright. What? That was 3 shots. Oh! I've taken a lot of damage. This guy's here. I didn't know he existed, or I didn't know he was there either. Oh my god. Please no. Throws have to stop. Something spooky skeleton. This thing's summoning bullets that come after me. I'm worn out, buddy, after summoning this asshole that I accidentally killed. Oh no, no, no. Alright, that guy has to go because the other guy is decent enough to be handled. Okay, now he's not. I forgot his attacks are good. Ammo! Boy, that's what I need right now. But really, though, some help would be nice. Okay, the throws. About to stop right. Oh no! Oh no! This is bad. They're protecting each other. What do I even do? All right, we're done here. Death, go away. You're not going away yet. Okay. I'm just. Yep. Can we be done? Can we just be done? Here we go. I panic. Please die. Alright. I need to find the shop. That's all I need. That's all I need for this run. Is the shop. I don't care about the dragon so much. Oh my god, I did it. You're back. I have something for you. You brought me the arcane gunpowder. Here you go. Thank you. Gold still requires more materials. Okay. What is this? Piercing shots don't matter to me. The health. The health matters. The flank matters. Let's go. Let's do that. Here we go. First. Already seen your shield. Okay, that's a nuke. Final stage. And for the final stage, I don't want to be using this gun. Please let me switch guns. That's what I want. Okay. Alright, gotta do this probably 2 more times. We're done after that. No, no. No, please no. Alright, there's no way I lose. I did it. Oh, I did it. Oh my goodness. This is it. I did it. I did it. It's done. Gun Soul unlocked. I'll take this. Thank you. Taking this straight to the bank. Actually, what do you still need? Alright, yep. Hold on then. We're looking at this in the Amanama. I haven't seen that gun so. Bullet component carved from the fang of a high dragon. Casing, only material strong enough. Jacket, planar lead. Thank you. So I'm still acquiring. Yep. Kind of part as you get close. Totally kill yourself. Dragon and die. I think you get something. Yep. Trying to miss, but not happening. Charge shot, okay. Credits are not on a bad stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna play controller for now. All right. Well, that was a good run, if I do say so myself. Big thanks to Super Meat Gun for carrying. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more in the future, make sure to subscribe. Next time.